Next time you finish pickles, do not throw away your pickle juice. Do this instead. Keep it in your fridge until you have a cucumber that is becoming too soft and looks like it's about to spoil. Cut off any bad parts and slice that cucumber. Place it in a jar with pickle juice and wait a couple days.